and came into her first CT in Portugal right into a quarterfinal. Let's get caught up here, Rosie. Bettylou got started.
Yeah, Bettylou looking sharp on that equipment. Just look at this damage that she does on that rail work. Such a powerful surfer. Definitely added a little bit more spice to her repertoire.